Sayda, and I was first introduced to like YFC back when I was about like 12. I did the Revive Worship Band, and so that was just a great like experience, a great atmosphere. It just helped me to really grow my faith at such a young age, and it just allowed me to express my love for Jesus through worship. So it was just an amazing atmosphere, and the teacher was amazing, and the community was just so great and so uplifting. And then fast forward now, I now volunteer for YFC, the drop-ins on Tuesdays, and then I also have the honor of co-leading a Bible study on Wednesday nights. I just think the conversations, it's amazing how like at the beginning of the night they can be really shy or they just don't want to open up, and then by the end of the night they're just chatting with you and telling their stories, and I just love hearing their stories and just making really great conversation. It's just been such a blessing, and even with the Bible study it's been really amazing just to see their growth and see their love for Jesus, and it's how they want to pursue Jesus more. And I just think that's just like, that's what I love about it so much. God's been teaching me, like, sometimes in all the craziness and busyness of life, you can see, like, where is God and, like, what is He doing? And recently He's been showing me that His hand has been in everything. You know, even when He was in the past with me during the Revive Worship Band, He was here. He's here now, and He's still working. And I just feel like I'll see the kids' excitement to just know more about Jesus and just how they want to, like, pursue, and they hunger and thirst to know more and know more about the Word. And it's just been so exciting. And I'm just really excited for what's to come. And just, and I'll even hear them say like, oh, I really needed this, or, oh, we were just talking about this. And it just shows that God is working. And I just feel like God's been showing me that He's still working. His hand is in everything. And that, yeah, He still has a plan and purpose for every individual that walks into Youth for Christ. So it was actually my first night at drop-in, there was one youth and he was pretty shy, and I was like, I'm just going to go up to him. I was like, it's my first night, I'm just going to do this. And so I went up to him and it was like the greatest thing. Like, he opened up and he was pretty shy at the beginning. You know, he's just asking, like answering with one word questions. But by the end of it, he's just like sharing his life story. And it's interesting because he's like, there's no hope. Like, I don't know how you see a hope in this. Like, there's no happy endings. The movies aren't real. And it was just great because I was like, no, there is hope, and there's hope in Jesus. And I just think it was just amazing because that was my first night. I just went home so encouraged. And every time I come home from YFC, I just feel so encouraged and just so on fire for Jesus. I would just say take the leap of faith and see where God takes you, because I did that. I was pretty nervous coming into it. I always like was always hesitant. I was like, I don't know if I should be doing this, but I decided to just take this leap of faith. And honestly, the outcome is amazing. And every like night I come home and I'm just like, wow, God was working. And I've just been so encouraged more and more how God's working through this ministry, and His hand is in everything. And I just feel like take it, like take the leap, just do it, and you won't regret it, because like God has a plan and God has a purpose for you coming here. So I just think everyone should do it. It's like the best thing ever, and it's just so encouraging. So it's really awesome.